Hello everyone. Today, I'll show you how to use Slide Masters. Slide Masters allow you to quickly edit the look of all slides, add and manage contents. To work with Slide Masters, open the View tab, and click Slide Master. As you can see, the master view has two main parts, Slide Master tab and the left pane. The Slide Master tab offers many useful commands, and the left pane shows Slide Masters previously set up for the current project. A Slide Master gives details about themes, content placeholders and so on. Each Slide Master has a top slide as the master layout and a collection of slide layouts. These layouts inherit all properties of their Slide Master, but you can customize each layout to show specific contents. You can add as many Slide Masters and layouts as you want. To do that, in the Slide Master tab, click Insert Slide Master. Or, right-click anywhere in the left pane, and select Insert Slide Master. Then, the new Slide Master with multiple layouts appears at your desired position in the left pane. Besides, to insert a layout into a Slide Master, select the Slide Master or layout, and click Insert Layout. Or you can right-click anywhere on the left pane, and click Insert Layout. After that, the new layout appears with the same theme properties as the selected Slide Master or layout. Now, let me show you how to manage Slide Masters and layouts. You can copy, duplicate, rename, delete, and preserve them. To copy a Slide Master or layout, select it and press Ctrl and C, or right-click it and select Copy. Then, press Ctrl and V or select Paste. When it comes to pasting the layouts, if you select Paste, keep Source Formatting. From the context menu, both copied layouts and Slide Master from which they inherit properties are replicated. To duplicate Slide Masters and layout, simply right-click it and select Duplicate Master, Duplicate Layout in the context menu. In addition, ActivePresenter allows you to rename Slide Masters or layouts, making it easier for you to use them later. To do that, select a Slide Master or layout, and click Rename. Alternatively, you can right-click it and select Rename Master or Rename Layout. Then, in the dialog that appears, enter a name, and click OK. Besides, from this menu, click Delete to remove the Slide Master or layout that you no longer need. The Preserve button is meant for storing Slide Masters which you want to keep them for reusing later. Note that when adding a new Slide Master, it will be automatically preserved. If you don't want to preserve a Slide Master anymore, click Preserve again. Now comes customizing Slide Masters and layouts. You can find many useful features on the Slide Master tab to design Slide Masters and layout. For example, for the master layout, you can add or remove placeholders like title, text, date, footer, and slide number in Slide Masters. Click Master Layout and select the placeholders you want to add. And click Insert Placeholder to add placeholders to the layout. After finishing the design phase, exit the master view to see the change. To do that, click Close Master View in the Slide Master tab. Then, the changes you made to Slide Masters and their layouts will be automatically applied to slides, which are based on them. In order to apply the layout to slides, you can change the layouts of the existing slides, or insert new slides. To change the layout of any existing slide, select it and in the Home tab or the Slide tab, click Layout. You can also right-click selected slides, and select Layout. After that, select a layout from the Layout gallery. The layout you choose is applied to all selected slides. Added to that, you're free to create new slides with slide layouts you want. First, specify the location you want to add a new slide. In the Home tab or Slide tab, click New Slide. Then, select your desired slide. That's all about using Slide Masters in ActivePresenter 7. Hope that helps.